And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontier of Pandora. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Ready to ride? Wake up! Come back to us. Pascaline! People devour everything. Ay, 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 ay! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Alma, can you hear me? Harding's troops. They killed one of the Zakru.
But you're safe, aren't you?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Minang wants the resistance to join the attack.
There are allies, of course. We'll be there.
The Zeswa are a strong ally.
I only want you
we'll
to
all
be
safe, working together.
Wouldn't this be?
Wawai, what are you waiting for? Your grandfather needs your help with the milking.
I was thinking about dire horses and.
Please, daughter, we have work to do. This is no time for daydreaming.
I like dire horses, father. As a Zeswa, I should be taught to ride.
We will talk about this later. Keen is waiting for you.
Wouldn't this be?
I'm sorry, but I overheard you talking to Wawai. She sounds unhappy. She mentioned something about dire horses.
Oh, that. She does not really mean it.
I thought all Zeswa learned to ride. Isn't it important for your daughter to learn too?
Look, when she died, it was a dire horse that brought her back to us. And Wawai looks so much like her mother.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I am not a fool. I know she needs to learn to ride, just not yet. It is too dangerous for her, too soon.
But what
Enough, if- Enough, please. It is not for a stranger to decide how I should raise my daughter.
Do the Sarantu enjoy riding like us? Dire horses are such majestic animals and so free. I wish I was allowed to ride one.
Have you tried explaining this to your father? Maybe he would consider teaching you if he knew what it would mean to you.
I did, but he keeps refusing. He says I am too careless around dire horses and he fears for my safety.
Maybe if you show him you're willing to take it slow and won't take unnecessary risks.
There's a herd nearby. One of the mares is gentle, but also really careful. If my father saw me with her, maybe he would trust me. Maybe. But it is pointless. If I leave my work to retrieve her, father will just be angry with me.
What does she look like? I can bring her back for you so you can show her to your father.
What? Really? You would do that? You can find her herd from a plateau on higher ground. You will know you have found the spot when you see my dire horse paintings. The mare has a beautiful red coat. Please make friends with her and bring her here. That would be really great.
Want to be doing though. Helping
Sorry.
Us to free Pandora.
I have to go to work.
I just wish people wouldn't have to get hurt. Are
about the Resistance? Alma?
She likes to think herself one of us.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only...
That plateau.
Perfect grazing spot, but no herd. Need a closer look. Sometimes I forget she... Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human toy. Just never stop looking, both around you and within you.
Herd's gone. Where? RDA's poaching dire horses now? Unbelievable. Can still smell the exhaust fumes. Lignella? I thought you'd want to hear this. The RDA is poaching dire horses too. Do you think Harding's people are involved?
Could be a splinter group. Or someone who had the same idea. I need to look into this.
Signs of struggle. What happened here?
I believe somewhere in the stars lay our stories. Only those we dream of but will never live.
I wonder if... That's not it. Maybe not now. Maybe it's linked to... RDA tried corralling the dire horses. Shot one. I wonder if... The herd escaped. RDA gave up the chase. RDA trapped the herd, but they escaped. The scent of dire horse is still in the air.
You're okay. Don't worry. Hey, you're going to be okay. Here, here. Gentle now. Just want to bring you to a friend. You're a gentle one, aren't you? Hawaii was right to pick you.
Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her emotions inside.
Stand straight! What did you ever have to do with her?
You're okay. Don't worry. You're okay, aren't you? Here, here. Gentle now. Just want to bring you to a friend. You're a gentle one, aren't you? Hawaii was right to pick you. Back.
Hawaii, what is the meaning of this?
I do not know for sure. Father? I want to learn to ride, and this is the mare I want to practice with.
What Hawaii know? This is much too dangerous for... Wait. This is the mare from that nearby herd. The gentle one.
Well, Wai asked me to bring her back. The Sky People trapped her herd, but most of them escaped. They were lucky.
You have your mother's keen eye for dire horses. Fine. I will teach you. But fail to obey my precise instructions, and I will forbid you from riding ever again.
Yes, father.
Niwin is not the fastest, but he will get there.
leaning pillar. Could be Priya's salvage site. Hello? What's going on in there?
Hey, I'm experimenting. Tech work. Fixing stuff. Didn't want to get in anyone's way. What are you doing here?
Priya asked me to see if there's anything useful. Why are you out here alone? It's not exactly safe.
Do you think maybe it could be safer if we started talking more to them? Not the Thanators, the RDA. I mean, so many people are getting hurt. What if we...
Were you talking to someone?
No. Just, you know, experimenting.
Hey, are you hearing me? Bad news! A bunch of 48 aircraft is heading where I sent you. Just leave the stuff. Get out of there!
They must have picked up activity here. We need to move.
That can't be right. Why would they want to do that? But I can't leave this stuff. Maybe they don't want to fight. Maybe they just came to check on the place. You can just make some noise. Drive them off? Here, these will work. I can't lose this stuff. drove them off, just like I said. So now that they're gone, can I keep this place? And can you maybe not tell Priya? I'm working on stuff that will help HQ, I swear.
If you think so. But she could help, you know. You don't have to do it all by yourself out here.
I'll talk to her soon. She'll see. I have something for you, too. That's for saving my lab. And for not spoiling the surprise for Priya.
Hey, Priya. So we managed to defend the position. The RDA should leave it alone for now.
Great. Did I hear Talon's voice there, too?
Yeah. He said he's working on something. He'd rather tell you about it himself.
Oh, intriguing. He's a little genius, isn't he? I mean, he's not little. He's giant. I mean, you all are. Never mind. I'll wait for his call.
Nefika will adore this color.
Do you know what happened at...
Can I ask you about colors?
I see you are starting to find yours. My advice is bearing fruit.
It's not for me, but for a rock. Far in the upper plains.
Wasting pigments on a rock? A Zeswa idea, I imagine.
One of their artists is painting the clans. Which dye would you say best represents yours?
I could not choose only one. Although there is one pigment we treasure. Fortune's fruit. But make sure it is ripe. We do not want that rock to look even more dull.
I am working on a new piece to play to the King Lord.
The tiny sky people? They will wear our spears like feathers.
Alrighty, I found that fortune fruit crap, and it's right here. See that little fruit thing right there? Yeah, I gotta get that somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet. It's right here. So I'm gonna guess I gotta shoot it. Maybe. Got to do this. I know, you just grab it off the tree, okay. Well, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video regarding me playing Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button.